insane court cases that have ever happened. Firstly, 10 years ago, a woman in Ohio